up the middle. Panik got him. And another great play from Joe Panik on a ball that was ticketed to center field. Remember, folks, he was a Gold Glove winner at that spot last year. And this is what it looked like.
Well, he goes to his right as good as anybody. And again, the speed of this infield is really what makes the play. You see the reaction from Cueto? He knew how good that play was.